Hey guys, it's another VR video. You can click your mouse and hold it to move around. You could just move your phone around, or if you have a VR headset, you can use that. But today was a good day because it was pretty windy. It was a crosswind, but then occasionally it would go from a quartering headwind to a quartering tailwind. So variable winds in the Cub get pretty challenging, even if it's not much wind. You can see I'm working my feet, working the elevator and aileron, also kind of jockeying the throttle back and forth. So it's good to kind of see what I'm doing with my hands and feet. I do three landings at Allen's. I slip to land on runway 31, and then I come in on runway 13. I do wheel landings for both of those, and I head back to the W for some crosswind landings.